Hands up for Jesus in the atmosphere. For Jesus in the atmosphere. Hands up for Jesus in the atmosphere. For Jesus in the atmosphere.
Oh, haters, God gave me faith.
If you really need to know,
you can't touch me, not now, not later. Oh, haters, God gave me faith.
If you really need to see,
you can't touch me, not now, not later.
1,000 shall fall at thy side.
Watch them drop.
And 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. People want to say this is pride. But they don't understand how the Holy Spirit guides us that are godly while they're still living that lie.
Why?
We just keep praying, worshiping, praising, so he keeps us arising. Not possible to dump such a bright guy. Of he who walks in the light that Jesus is providing. They only keep on hating because they're miserable. Prophet Sangmin.
I mean, I could literally picture him like a cop on a movie as he doing this, man.
All right, Prof, I'm going for the purple glow.
White balloon.
Angry the shooting.
It's locked and loaded. Let's go.
All right.
Devil freeze. Get your hands up, devil. Hey, look. When the devil, this is what you do. When the enemy try to come, when you try to come steal, kill, and destroy, this is what you do.
Amen.
So capital.
I like the smell of gunpowder, man. Personally.
Where? Where did you get that from?
Oh,
yeah, the second.
Oh. There's a fossil. Showing the ropes. How do you feel, Prophet Todd?
Alright, that's what I was trying to do.
I was trying to hit him in the heart.
Nah, this is a canic.
No boys allowed.
All right, ladies and gents.
Come on, let's get a quick look.
Look, man. Don't put that thing to your head.
Hey, man.
Don't do that. Hey,
man.
Like, I didn't know that thing. That's my first time shooting that thing. Like, if you, I can't see how somebody would want to take that.
So, Prophet Todd, this is your first time at the gun range, and you just shot a gun. How do you feel?
You know, I remember, well, Apostle Makhario was telling me that shooting a cap gun don't count. So, you know, I remember when I was a kid, I had a cap gun, but that don't, like I said, that don't count. So, I mean, this was actually a real gun. I mean, to be honest, like, the thing that I thought about the most when I shot the gun was, how can a person take this and put it up to their head and in their life? It scares me even thinking about it. It's like, man, I can't. I'm like, you know, I didn't know that the shot was so powerful. I don't know what that's called, the blowback,
I guess.
You know, I mean, for a person to take that, like all of that, like that thing shooting at thousands of miles per hour, I don't know how many miles ago, but like through their brain, no.
Amen. No. Amen.
So, you know, and I mean, like, I wouldn't dare want to, you know, use that on nobody. I mean, but if I had to, then, you know.
So how do you feel? Was it as bad as you thought it would be, or did you feel pretty good about it?
It wasn't as bad. I was wrestling in my spirit. You know, I'm like, man, Lord, I feel like you're trying to deliver me from some kind of fear of guns. You know, And so I believe that the Lord did something in my heart today.
Amen.
I got to kind of process this. I mean, but I'm good though.
Amen.
I'm good. I'm Amen. Good.
So, Prophet Sangmin, you just came out of the range. How do you feel right now?
Blessing. It's a blessing to be here. It's a blessing to have fellowship with my brothers. It's my second time shooting a gun. This is a new gun that I shot.
Those are his hits right there.
My objective was to hit every single balloon, and I've done that. Praise God. First time around, it took me quite some time to adjust, but it was a blessing. Yeah, no person of a right mind or a sound mind would take the gun to their head. That is a demonic spirit, because at the end of the day, the devil wants you to steal, kill, and destroy. And if that means destroying yourself and killing yourself, that's straight from the devil, not from God. Because God gives us a sound mind. The devil, on the other hand, gives you unrest, and that's found in Mark chapter 5. So I encourage you all to walk with the Lord always and give him blessings, or give him thanksgiving and give him all the glory. Thank you for this time. It was great.
Amen. All right, y'all, we're out here about to go eat. We just got finished gun range.
Yes.
And we ran by a store, and we just want to fellowship.
Yep.
As men of God.
Yep.
So
we're not just studying the word, we're having fun.
There you go.
So it's a gift from the Lord to enjoy the fruit of our labor.
Absolutely.
That's what we're doing.
Absolutely.
Hands up for Jesus in the atmosphere. For Jesus in the atmosphere. Hands up for Jesus in the atmosphere. For Jesus in the atmosphere.
Yeah. The haters, God gave me faith.
If you really need to know,
you can't touch me. Not now, not later. The haters, God gave me faith.
If you really need to see,
you can't touch me. Not now, not later.
1,000 shall fall at thy side.
Watch them drop.
And 10,000 at thy right hand. But it shall not come nigh thee.
Nope.
People want to say this is pride.
Uh-huh.
But they don't understand how the Holy Spirit guides us that are godly while they're still living that lie.
Why?
We just keep praying, worshiping, praising, so he keeps us arising. Not possible to dub such a bright God. Of he who walks in the light that Jesus is providing.
Yeah.
They only keep on hating because they're miserable.